Blogger back at you live from the studio. So, we had a little bit of an incident that involved a fire, and we lost a bit of our footage. We were able to salvage some of it though, so why don't we take a look?
Hey, I'm Lamont, and I kind of got some bad news for y'all. My bit was sadly destroyed. Somebody had erased it. So now you know, gotta come up here with another ace up my sleeve, but don't really got it right now. So, Tonk Boss, gone.
like I'm floating through the air. The pain I felt is paid for, all is said and done. Oh, I am restricted, fixed upon the web. I need to kick the habit that my mind is breathing in. Break out, I've got to see. Spent all my life holding all of it closely. I played it in a sense, a feel of discontent. I'm finally facing it all, fearless.
Hello? Plane crash. Were you part of the crash?
Yeah.
So what do you think we should do?
Find a way to get out of here.
All right, let's go. Day 38. I'm starting to hallucinate more and more, and I think it's only me here. I'm not sure though. I ain't found none of my members yet, and I'm not gonna stop searching until I do.
My hallucinations are getting more and more real. Day 40, we got food! Day 42, that looked like a way out. Day 203, we're walking back to the crap. Yo, bro, is that you?
Bro, what up? That's you? Is that you? Oh, damn, bro, what's up? Can't believe it's been forever, like. Hella days, man. Hella. Bro, what's up?
We found a crew member. It's been 205 days. And it's time to get out now.
Bro, what is that?
What is that thing doing, bro?
What is that?
Oh, we're geeking. I'm gone.
I'm tripping.
Go.
What?
You've been asleep for 10 years.
10 years? What happened to that one guy?
What one guy?
The one that we were in the plane crash with.
Plane crash? What do you mean? You've been asleep on the couch for 10 years.
This ain't no couch. This looks like a hospital.
What's up, goobers? It's your boy Zach here. We're coming all the way from Canada to the United States. We're here at Fostoria High School looking for the most vicious, you know, wild animals here in this school. We heard that they have the most dangerous animals in the world, and we're gonna take a look and try and find them. Well, we found a wild mutt in his natural habitat.
He's chasing me! We gotta run!
Update, guys. He didn't catch me, but that was pretty scary. That was really dangerous. We can't ever get that close to a wild animal here ever again. I've now learned. Oh, shoot. We got some birds over here. Let's try to go hide. I'll get back to you guys later. Day two here, out in Fostoria City High School. And So far on day one, you found a wild Lamont and he attacked us. So we're gonna look for some other animals here. And let's see how it goes. We have spotted a wild Keyshawn over here to the right. He's walking around his natural habitat. He doesn't see us yet, which is really good. I got attacked yesterday, but let's hope he doesn't see us. Okay. He's right there. He looked back. Alright, we'll stay back. We gotta hide. We gotta hide from this, because this one, I think if I pick up the trash can, you won't see me.
Grass.
Trash can, and the wild Keyshawn could not see me. So hopefully we can figure out more tactics to hide from these wild, vicious animals, because they are for real.
So yeah, that's what all you missed over the past couple of months. We'll have more content rolling out to you next quarter. See ya.